Hello, everybody. Welcome to Drummer Farm Episode 7. If you're wondering why I didn't make Episode 7 yesterday, it's because I decided that, I don't know, I'll just do streams on Sundays and nothing else. So I got a new mod. It's a telehandler. This thing. 90,000. Because I want to start doing a lot of bales, and I need that. But I need to know how much I'll get if I sell my Kramer thing, this thing. 37,000. Okay, well, that's not enough. Maybe we'll get enough once I sell my silage. So now we have time of 60, so the day runs by faster, and I'm, like, at a timer. So we gotta be quick here. Fermenting silage, 65. No, it's not ready. Let me check how fertile the five fields at the top are. But yeah, the streams went very, very, very nice yesterday. Had a fun time interacting with you guys. Okay, they're really fertile. Nice. I think I'm gonna fertilize the grass. Actually, I'm gonna buy more sheep with the. With the money I have left, I'm buying more sheep. We'll take this tractor up there. So yeah, FarmCon 18 happened. What I do know now, I don't remember everything I learned, but there won't be like full-out destruction of tractors, but they will get worn down and stuff. Okay, let's check on these sheep. We can buy quite a few. Okay, we can. Now we have 24 sheep. Nice. How is their food doing? All right, yeah, we can clean that up. Let's turn around here. But yeah, I might do a stream on Wednesday because I don't think I have to work for my dad on Wednesday, but I don't know. Something might happen where I will have to. You never know. So let's get. There it is. I might be able to sell this tractor if I get that telehandler, because I watched Dagoin using it, and he does a lot with it. Water we need. I'll go back and get it. Just do this first. I only use this tractor for moving stuff around and taking care of the animals, so I think we might do that today. But yeah, we have hit, as I know, 14 subscribers. I'm really happy about that. I thought it'd be, I don't know. Ugh, what the? My mouse is like constricting me. Hold on, let me look at that. Computer's like sitting on it. There we go. Got it. Oh, still on the tracker. Oh, sorry about that. All right, sheep, have a good time. Could mow grass here. I might. I want a square baler too. I want to see if I can get a mod with a cheaper one. Maybe like a John Deere square baler. I don't know if John Deere makes square bales. I know they make circle balers. I'll put this in here. Okay, now we have to get the water thing. Water tank. Oh, I think I might have been breathing. I'm sorry. Breathing on the mic. If it's too low, I'll breathe on it. I noticed that I breathe a lot on my things. I'm trying not to. But this new mic that I got, like, a few weeks ago, it can, like, capture every sound I make. In a way, I don't like it. So it does give me decent sound quality, even though it doesn't sound that good. Might buy Blue Yeti. Oh, no, I'm not gonna. Wait, no way I'd be able to afford that. Not even a... probably not even a Blue Snowball. Wow, okay. Wait a minute. I didn't fill up their food. Yeah, they need more. I might do a Blake Farm Let's Play after this. I don't know. Probably just gonna do live streams of Blake Farm. There's a few maps I have in mind. I forget what one of them's called, but we'll see. But why am I even saying that? It's like not even close to the end of this episode. I mean, this series. Okay, let's back this in. I plan on doing like 40 episodes, we're only on 7. This attraction probably needs maintenance, so we're gonna take it down to the shop and maintenance it, and then we'll see how much we can get out of it, how much money. Yeah, the repair mod. So what do I know about Farm Sim? I said that one thing. It's getting later. It's 8 o'clock and it's this bright out. Oh, I forgot this is in America. Almost 9. Crops are looking good. Oh yeah, wear and tear thing is what I said. You can move animals around now, so you can like place stuff. Like you can place animal zones. So you're probably gonna get to move around animals now. There's gonna be competitive multiplayer, so each person's gonna get their own farm. That is what something I'm excited for. Okay, let's maintenance this. Repair. I could get 204,000. Wait, how much did that repair make it go up by? $41 to make it go up. Not that much. $204,000. Hold on here. How much does it even buy brand new? I feel like it's not worth that much. It's not. So why would I get so much? $700. There's something off here. Well, let's take it to the shop. We're gonna sell it for that thing. Oh, it's getting nighttime. We'll wait till the next day. Left Alt N. We'll go to. We'll go to Dawn. Because we're pretty much just waiting for crops to grow. Oh, I still forgot to feed the sheep! Oh no. They might have a little bit left. They might barely make it. Oh, well, they have a lot left. Well, not really, but still. Their health is getting way better. When I first bought them, their health was really low. Well, now we're in debt again, but it's alright. About to sell this. Maybe I'll be able to buy a square baler too, because you won't need that creamer thing and can sell that. That'd be nice, buying a square baler. This looks almost ready to harvest. It's getting close, that's for sure. And go around this guy. So yeah, I guess we're gonna have to start fertilizing again. So I guess you do it every rotation. I don't know. I mean, every, like, everything. I don't know what I'm saying. Can't wait to harvest. I can't wait to see how much money we'll get. I wonder why this tractor's worth so much. It's kind of weird. Skeptical about it. I don't know if some mods just cheating me or something. I don't know. Alright, we're taking it to the case dealer. Just making sure it's recording real quick. Put it here. Alright. 203,000. I think that might have made the price go up. No. Vehicle tool has been sold. We have $200,000. How much is a square bale? I think I'll be able to buy a square baler. I think I will be able to. Yeah, I will be able to. Barley. Okay, let's buy. No, it's in telehandlers. Let's buy this telehandler. We won't ever need to buy a new one. 92, 90. Okay. We're gonna need a bucket or shovel and thing. Standard Nokian. I guess we'll get Nokian. Clean windows, tint windows. Clean, I'll want. Guess we'll get the safety frame. Wait, I'll buy this before I look at it. We need the bucket too. Or a shovel. Alright. Ooh, yeah! That's a nice mod. I like it. Kind of small. Actually, I might take the Nokian tires off. Don't really like the Nokian. There, make it longer so it looks cool. Customize. See, look, it's worth more than I just paid for. It's weird. I wanted the safety frame. It's gonna be an extra 1,000. Okay. Yeah, I like these tires more. I don't like the Nokians. For wool, great demand right now. Oh, we have wool. Wonder how long it's gonna last. Guess we don't need. Here, I'll just quick sell it here. This. Or any of these. Oh, wait, never mind. Okay. I don't really want to drive this on the road. But I don't really have anything to ship it. Ship it. So, let's be quick. Oh. It's still early in the morning, so we have a long day ahead of us. I don't remember two hills. Wait. Oh, there's a smaller hill. Maybe I do. Get that turn signal on. I'll leave the bale fork there till we need it. So I don't want to waste the time. to set up my steering wheel. It's just like the wires are like so disorganized. I gotta undo everything. Maybe if I'm off Wednesday, I can do something. There's dirt there. Don't like that. Oh, I was trying to see if there's interactive controls. There's not. It'd be cool if there was. So the first thing we're gonna do with this, where we park is, we're gonna feed the sheep. I might even buy more sheep. Been like 10,000 on them. We'll see. We have to go this way. Do we have... Wait. Do we have... this? We need that. Huh. I think I might buy that. Eventually. I want to buy a bale stacker too. How much is that? Where is it? Oh wait, this is animals. Baling technology. 70,000? Ugh. I don't think it's worth it yet. Not until we get more fields, at least. Might be a good idea to buy another field. I don't know. Okay, let's get some grass. Sheep gonna need a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna buy more sheep. Oh crap, what was the great demand? We'll just look. Great demand for corn, I think that's what it was. For barley. Oh, the price is still going up for wool. We should sell it quick. How am I gonna ship the wool over there? Okay, we're not gonna need that much grass. Right after this, I'm gonna sell the wool because, you know, great demand. So I don't want to miss out on it. If I do that, buy like 10,000 worth of sheep. Yeah, we'll get 50 sheep. Okay, let's feed these guys. Oh my gosh, they're hungry. Okay. Oh, we're gonna have to have more messes to clean up now. There we go. Okay. What about the water? I won't worry about that right now. So I did refill it. Which might go down faster. Oh wait. Excuse me, gate. Let's unload it. Oh crap. Heck. Okay. Look at that view. Pretty, ain't it? It's been a hot day out. Wonder what the temperature was today. I'm gonna put the bucket away and get the bale. There's a thing. So I'm assuming every 25% is a thing. Well, how much is it at? It has to be close to 50 if I want to wait. No, it's not. Well. Oh crap, I can't. Uh oh. We have to buy one of those. Don't want to miss out on this sale. Oh, we missed it. Oh, that's a shame. I'm not that mad. Alright, let's get fertilizing. Park this, like, right here. For now. What should we use? We'll use this. I guess we'll use this. Don't need it. Oh. I'm hoping the fertilizer is where I think it is. We're gonna have so much yield. It's gonna be awesome. We'll make so much money. Hoping we can hit 100k. I think we might be able to. It's getting close to the next day already. 6 o'clock, I think. Yeah, 6. Alright. They went by fast. While I'm doing the fields, I'll put it back to one speed. I don't feel like this is a good tractor to use fertilizer with. But whatever. Watch the fertilizer not be here. I guess I could reset it to get it over here. But I think I'd lose all the fertilizer in it. Okay, good, it's here. Why is the plow so dirty but the cultivator isn't? I guess on tillage time it wasn't like used as much because some of the fields were already cultivated. You might need more fertilizer. Get some. That's enough, I think. While this is fertilizing, I might, you know, collect the eggs now. Make a few hundred dollars out of this. Not a lot. Be a lot for a kid. Like me. I want to get chickens, but my parents won't let me. We don't hit any. Oh. Well, that just happened. Are you supposed to fertilize right now? Don't know. No, I don't even think we have to. Is there any field with wheat? Field 1 and 2. I want to go check out their prices. How do you get there? Maybe this way. It's getting dark out. I guess we'll sprint over there, or run. Alright, this is almost grown. This is a wheat? Says it is. Because I want bales. That's why I'm planning on buying this or thinking about it. I hope I can afford it. And then I can sell my baler and my creamer for the bale. Square bale. 119,000. I don't think I'm going to do that. Could take a short little loan. I'm gonna compare that price to this one. See, obviously this one's gonna be cost more, but I wanna see what's the better deal here. This would be better for us in the long run. $200,000. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna use that. Jeez. Buy that, I mean. We'll buy two. So then we don't have to. Oh, sorry. We don't have to seed anything. All we have to do is harvest it. I guess I. How many tractors does this guy have? Buy. Oh, wait. Gotta take that loan. It's getting late. For like $200 short. Oh my, this guy, how many fertilizers does this guy have? He has like three different tractors, three different fertilizers. What the? Buy. Well, now we own field two, and I guess it needs fertilization. Doesn't even say it's fertilized. I guess we'll fertilize it. We'll skip day. Alt 9. Alright. We're going in the morning today. We have a lot of work to do today. We went from having so much money to like nothing. Well, I don't think the square baler's happening. It might be. Might be able to get it. Based on our canola harvest, I might determine if we get a bale, or bale, square baler. I guess we can harvest the wheat last. Go this way. I want to get a variety field of fields so I can see this map more, like in different areas. So I might buy like 36 or 20 or 14. Oh, wait, I wonder if the same. I wonder if you get like reputation points for buying a field. No, you don't. I think you should get reputation points. Alright, well, let's start fertilizing. I'll skip time. So I'll be back with you guys in a little. Alright, everybody, we're back. And we have finished fertilizing, so now we're just waiting. Everything's fully fertilized. The next little grass thing should be done soon. So we're gonna take this back. And then we're gonna take care of the animals. Speed up. 60 again. Pull in this little area here. I might get a graphics mod. If anyone recommends a graphics mod, I'll gladly check it out. I've been looking for some, and none of them really look appealing to me. But I should try it. But I don't know if it's gonna be different to, download it. I don't think you just put it in your mods folder like your other ones. But I don't know. I have to do some research. Turning left here. I don't always use my turn signal. Right now I feel like using it. Kind of excited to use a new telehandler. I guess we don't need the Kramer thing, so I'm gonna sell that before I take care of the animals. Actually, I think I need to do the animals first. Do we got the Steyr? I guess we can leave that there. We'll get the bucket. And then we'll get the water thing. Excuse me, gate. Here's the bucket. I'm hoping this thing can, water tank. I'm hoping this can pull it. Yeah, it can. Alright, nice. This is a very good mod, actually. I like it. Ten already. 10 in the morning, I guess. Time flies when you're farming. Hello, sheep. Wow, that's a big mess. Okay, one fills water. Oh crap, it took everything. Let me clean this up. More sheep, more responsibility. Go. Put this in here. Oh crap. Heck. Try not to say crap a lot. Wait. Let's see, might have to get more water. Let's see how much they have. Yeah, we're gonna need more water. We shouldn't need a full bucket load, so. Oh. Kinda wanna cut that tree down. But I'm not gonna. Okay, we don't need a full bucket. Maybe like 3,000 at most. Yeah, okay. That's enough. I kinda regret selling that field, but whatever. That wheat field that we bought, we're probably not gonna get as much yield as we will for the canola, because who knows what that guy that owned before was doing. He might be fertilizing a lot. Oh jeez, I overestimated a lot by how much grass we needed. Put this grass back. Okay, our grass is going down a lot. Should have kept some. Should check on the silage. Kind of excited to see what's going on with that. Might be ready, actually. Pick this up. Might use my silage money for, Oh, heck. Okay. I don't know where to put the bales once I get them. I gotta think about that. Ooh, we got more wool. Good sign. Oh wait, I passed the thing, I forgot. I was thinking that I'm putting this back. Just getting more. Oh, I hate small things like this, because the smallest turn makes them turn easy. Might fill the thing so we don't have to buy more for a while. Don't want to see that negative symbol though. Oh, I'm not gonna. Nice. I guess we're gonna be ready to buy cows soon. I just needed the hay. We have the silage. We can make. I mean, we have the straw. We are going to have the hay. If this grass grows in time. Yeah, we'll definitely get hay. I think we're gonna make hay after feed the sheep, because we have the sheep's lawn we can cut. Just have to dodge the sheep. And back there we can cut. So we'll have the hay, we'll have the silage. Oh, we'll have the hay, we'll have the silage, and we'll have the straw. And I don't think we need grass because we have hay. Wow, sheep need a lot now. How many do we have? 40. I'll check in a second. 50. Oh, I didn't know we had that many. Jeez. Yeah, sheep are gonna be a lot more. They're gonna require a lot more responsibility now. Alright, we'll put this away. I'll leave the bucket right here for now. Actually, no, because that's in the sheep. Wool thing. I'll leave it here for now. Oh, wrong thing. I'm gonna pick that up in a second, probably. Depends on how the silage is. I don't even know if I'm gonna sell the silage, because we need it. I might sell like half, because we're gonna need some extra money for cows. Because I need to use the canola harvest money to buy a square baler. And everything I need for the cows. I have almost everything. Alright, I don't want to be messy, so I'll put this away. And then we're gonna cut mow lawn. Make hay. Thing is, I don't know where I'm gonna put the hay. guess I can make hay bales with a round baler. Guess I'll do that. We'll park this. Park it over there. This episode might be a little long. I gotta start timing my episodes. We need this. I'm assuming the mowers are where I think they are. Yeah, okay. They are. Alright, I think this video might be getting a little long, so I'm gonna skip the unnecessary stuff. Okay, I'm at the place, and we gotta get our mowers. We're gonna get the Deutz Fair, however you say it. We need that bucket out of the way. And the other thing can't pick it up. Okay, remove it. Here it is. I'll just move it with my tire. Oh no. Now, alright, I'm just gonna reset it. Alright, now it's out of the way for now. Yeah, well, Deutz Fair, I don't really know how to say it. But we're gonna, I think harvest is tomorrow. Wait, let me check. We're gonna get the tedder with it. Harvest is tomorrow. Huh. Well, we have a, alright, I'm gonna slow down time a little bit because I wanna do this before harvesting is needed. I'll end the video before it. I'm really excited. I'm actually really, really, really excited for the harvest. Okay, we need to go this way. I might end the video right before I mow. I think I will, before I mow, because I have a feeling this is a long video. I don't want to make it too long. So we'll get this here, get this, get the tedder. I don't need the weights, so we'll put this away. Hope I don't need the weight. We're gonna need a power washer too. Oh wait, this isn't a tedder. But we have to move this to get the tedder, so. Wait, we need the windrower anyway. We'll have to wait for the tedder. Forgot about the windrowing part. Now we're already in setup. Next video, we are going to finally have the harvest. Please remember to like and subscribe. I'd greatly appreciate it. And I will see you in the next video. Have a good day.